The theme is be revolutionary, so we're depicting a setting during the Revolutionary War. There's a famous painting of George Washington crossing the Delaware during the Revolutionary War, and that's what we are recreating with our own Rox Volleyball spin.